A former IPS teacher accused of neglect of a dependent will face a judge for the first time next week. Court records show police arrested Julius Jonakin yesterday. He's accused of recording a fight between students in his second grade classroom at IPS School 87 and not stopping it. That was 9 months ago. An IPS spokesperson says Jonakin resigned before the district could fire him. Attorneys for the child's mother also filed a lawsuit against IPS and some staff members.